Are you inching closer to him, President Duterte?
He is part of it. I'm not even inching closer to it because of all his actions.
Can you elaborate on that? He's part of
it. When somebody, instead of protecting the Filipino people, the President of the Republic of the Philippines, sworn to protect and serve the people, ang inuuna niyang proteksyonan, yung mga bata niya, si Yang, si Lau, at saka lahat yan, at tinitira niya ang institutions ng ating bansa. Ang COA, ang Senado, hindi pinapupunta, bordering on incitement to sedition. What can I conclude as a lawyer as well? He is trying to subvert accountability in this country. He's trying to subvert the institutions of our country. Why would the president do that? I find no cogent reason why he should be overly angry about this, calling people names, calling Senator Dilon names, etc., calling us fat, etc. You know, there are many fat people in the world, but anyway, it's okay. The point is, why?